Dude, I remember, like, when I was, like, a little kid, my parents would, like, sometimes take me to, like, McDonald's, right? And there would be, like, these GameCube, like, sort of, like, machine things. They would have, like, a GameCube one and an N64 one. And I would always be on the GameCube one, and there would be, like, I think it was Mario Tennis, I think. I'd be playing the shit out of that. And then there was also a, what do you call it? The playpen, I guess, or the playground? I don't know. Yeah. Those days used to be lit, man, when I was like really, really little. Going to McDonald's, playing on the fucking the GameCube that they had over there. Be pretty nice. They don't have those kinds of things anymore, unfortunately, and it really sucks. Second. Give me a mushroom, please. I really need it. Oh, fuck. Okay. That's fine. Oh, no. Shit. Someone's gonna pass me with a fucking mushroom. Watch this. Oh, come on. Oh, there we go. We made it. We made it just in time. Another thing. It was like a, there was a, wait, hold on, yeah, we'll go with that. There was like a local pizza joint. And in that pizza joint, they had like a Ms. Pac-Man arcade machine, and I would just play the shit out of that as well. And then that, like, one of my laundromats used to have, like, arcades on them, but I don't think they have them anymore, unfortunately. But they used to have, like Galaga, Pac-Man, I think, like, I don't know if it was Mappy or like, Galaxian. Dude, those used to be the shit, man. Now, I don't really see arcades anymore. Literally, I think one of my goals in life is that I want to, like, go to Galloping Ghost. But I can't remember if that's in Chicago or somewhere else. Yeah, I would definitely like to go to Galloping Ghosts and just check out some arcades that they have. Cause they have a whole fucking whole variety of like different arcades and games over there. That would be pretty nice. I think they also serve food as well. Yeah, that'd be lit if I can go to Galloping Ghost. That'd be pretty sweet, man. Oh, man. I didn't realize I was in first. Careful. Yasha. Bullet incoming. Yeah, I'll just do that. One thing I'm worried about this guy doing is placing his bananas right behind me. Like, right as I'm, like in front of him. He might do that. I have to be careful. Oh, shit. Oh, let's fucking go. Oh, cut through! Oh, shit! Damn, dude, let's fucking go. I got lucky right there. What the hell? Now, why do you keep giving me coins? What the fuck? Fuck. No, they stole my shit. What the hell? Stealing my shit, dude. What the fuck? Come on. I don't even know what that Peach is doing. That's very weird. Oh shit, fuck. Oh no. Shit. Fuck, okay, I made it in time. Shit, shit, shit. Damn, dude, that was really fucking smooth right there. This might not be good because these guys are so fucking good at Mario Kart. I'm gonna keep this. I didn't mean to do that. Nice. Oh, what the hell? I man, we got the blue shell, fuck. The double items. This also went super smooth, what the hell? Gotta watch out for the fireballs. Jesus. Damn, dude, already? Fuck. No, they stole my banana. Oh well. I didn't get anything good, by the way. This toad is catching up. Do you see that? Oh no, she got hit by something. Maybe it was the fireball. What the fuck, man? Oh, I need some coins. Getting hit with so much shit. Fuck, you saw that? Okay. I really don't know how I'm dominating this fucking room, dude, but I am. I guess, these guys don't have a lot of points? Snowman. Thank you. Damn, I kind of feel bad for these guys. Might think I'm cheating, but I'm actually not. Yeah, I guess it's because I'm playing with like so countless players, but like that wouldn't make sense to me though, because eventually at one point there would be someone that, you know, true, I guess. Now look at this. These guys don't have a lot of points. What room did I end up on? What the hell? Rat, Rat, Charlie, Danny, Peach, Yo. I swear to God, dude, I don't even know which room I end up on. What the fuck? Okay, here we go. Damn, look at this Luigi. Charlie. Let me get the double items. I hit 3 hours on the stream. I'll do a couple of more matches and then I might switch over to Final Fantasy. I don't know. Should've got hit by that thing. Oh no, dude, I'm getting Mario Kart. What the fuck? People are actually catching up now. Ro is here. Am I still gonna win this though? I did. What the hell? Yeah, I think I got disconnected. I might have gotten disconnected. Yeah, I did. Damn. Our win streak is over. Oh no.